Actress Taapsee Pannu has reacted to Rangoli Chandel's tweet in which she termed her as Kangana Ranaut's SASTI copy by saying that when people troll a person, it means that person mattered to them. Few days ago, Kangana's sister Rangoli Chandel had called out Taapsee and Varun Dhawan for not mentioning Kangana's name while praising the trio of Judgmental Hai Kya starring Rajkumar Rao and Kangana. Rangoli had slammed Taapsee, calling her SASTI copy. In another tweet, she asked Varun to mention her sister's name while appreciating the trailer. Reacting to the social media bashing, Taapsee said,
"Matlab ki you matter. When you're getting trolled, that means you matter. If you are not getting trolled, nobody wants to spend time and energy on you, na. You don't matter.
Mereko koi troll nahi karta, bro.
So bas, you don't matter."
Taapsee added that she would like to concentrate on her work rather than spending her time on such things.
वो मैं बहुत बोल दिया यार, इससे ज़्यादा तो मैं टाइम देने में विश्वास ही नहीं करती इस चीज़ को. बहुत काम है यार लाइफ में, बहुत छोटी लाइफ है, बहुत सारे इंपॉर्टेंट काम है लाइफ के अंदर. हाँ, वो उस पर कॉन्सेंट्रेट करना मैं प्रेफर करूँगी.
Taapsee also couldn't resist taking a jibe at Rangoli and Kangana via Twitter on Thursday. The first teaser of Taapsee and Bhumi Pednekar's upcoming film Saan Ki Aankh was released on Thursday. When Varun Dhawan congratulated director Tushar Hiranandani on the teaser launch, Taapsee saw the right opportunity to take a dig at Rangoli. "Proud of you, Tushar, bringing real Indian heroes on the big screen. Best dadis," Varun wrote in a tweet. Taapsee replied, "Are Varun, but you have not written our names. Why no appreciation for us? Why? Taapsee was interacting with the media after meeting cancer-affected children as part of a fundraising initiative hosted by a radio station in Mumbai on Friday. Honest Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.